Alright, let's see. See, this is what I was doing for the most part. Was sanding it down. I found out I got an easier way. You can see all this fucking, see the paint? See all this shit? That's it's that base coat. I don't know why, but that shit just peeled right off with a razor blade. But yeah, I did a whole car, almost a whole car in like an hour. See that? Let's see if I can. Look at that. From my understanding, paint ain't supposed to do that if you got a good paint job. Just get a good one. Why sand it when this shit just comes off like butter? Get bigger pieces, but look at that. It's like butter. Wonder. The last people who painted this car was Color Glow, Blackstone McKinley, Fresno, California. I don't know why the paint would be so easy to come off. I don't know. No, you ain't supposed to take it off this easy. It should be. You should literally have to sandblast, use a paint stripper, or you know, something. It shouldn't just peel right off like a fucking sticker. This ain't no fucking wrap, vinyl fucking wrap. See that? That's crazy. Look at that. Perfect fucking look, nine. Look at that shit. Yes. About to I don't know how good this video is gonna come out. I'm just having too much fun stripping the shit out of this. See, there's metal right there. A little shiny, shiny shit. I don't know why the fuck it's so easy. That's it.